From the back tees, it is all carry over a water hazard in order to reach this putting surface. Fortunately, a tee shot over the green on this par 3 is not a bad miss, as it leaves a fairly straightforward chip shot.